First, we will permanently strengthen support for households that are most in need. In particular, I will enhance the ComCare short to medium-term assistance and long-term assistance rates. The Singapore allowance and monthly pension ceiling for pensioners who draw lower pensions will also be enhanced in tandem. So these enhancements to the rates will help them with the higher cost of living on a permanent basis. Second, I will extend a one-off GST voucher cash or GSTV cash special payment of up to $300 in August. This will benefit about 1.5 lower income to middle income workers as well as retirees without income. So altogether about 1.5 million Singaporeans. And this is over and above the enhancement to GSTV cash I announced in the budget, which means taken together, GSTV cash recipients will receive up to $700 in August this year.